According to the question, out of four options given, we have to tell which will occur during fissure esterification. So first of all, we will see what is the mechanism.